following six-man contest is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, the Animal, Batista, Randy Orton, and Seth Rollins.
The WWE Universe letting them hear it.
Approaching the ring, Jimmy Uso and Jay Uso.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
Their partner, from Ghana, West Africa, weighing 212 pounds, Kofi Kingston.
And if you want to know how popular this superstar is, just listen to these cheers.
Tag match underway, and Jey Uso looking to start it off.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here. Watch out.
He got all of that super kick. And there's the reversal. Oh my, what a Samoan drop.
Well, pardon the pun, Cole, but Jey Uso certainly made a splash when he debuted in WWE alongside his brother Jimmy and Tamina Snuka in 2010. The Usos have developed into one of WWE's top tag teams, and they made history on the March 3rd, 2014 episode of Raw when they won the WWE Tag Team Championship.
Oh, and he gets leveled. Uh-oh, watch out!
Reversal.
Oh man! Wow! Cole! Did you see that? That laid him out cold!
Three!
Bam!
Oh, without a doubt, Cole, if you poll the locker room and ask WWE superstars who is an opponent they do not want to face, it's Jey Uso. He's made a huge impact since his debut and looks to be moving in the right direction.
Oh.
And he does it one more time.
Hey now! Boy, did he get dropped or what? Oh! Oh man, what a shot!
Going all the way up.
Heads up!
Seth Rollins has really gained some ground here with his prodigious offense.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble and quickly.
Great reversal! Whoa! And down he goes!
The canvas.
Oof, man!
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Just waiting for the perfect time to turn the light.
Seth Rollins delivers the pain in an astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Randy Orton showing some adversity right now.
Ooh! No, not again!
Great move.
Nice move! Oh, Jimmy Uso didn't see that one coming. Evil intentions in the eyes of Orton.
Wow, Jimmy Uso just timed that perfectly.
Oh, wow. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Dropped, and that was a hard, hard shot. Off the apron and down to the floor.
Seeing the beginning of the end.
Astonishing maneuver by Randy Orton.
Oh no,
RKO, the Viper strikes.
Look at the power. Boom.
Batista going to work now.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
The offense of Batista is working well right now.
GPS to find the mark.
He saw that one coming.
And he wants to get out of there in the worst way. Oh, mama! Knocked down. What a shot. Ow! Oh, ow! What a shot Kofi just took.
Batista going to work now.
Oh my gosh! Look out!
Kingston goes crashing down.
Oh, what an impact, Cole!
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
From Batista. That's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now. And here comes his partner.
Batista is looking to end it.
That's it. He's done.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. This match is just incredible. What a move! What a smart move! Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Shoulders are down. His partner's being punished, and he's seen it up.
You know, anybody that thinks there's some good in everybody hasn't met Randy Orton.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Nice reversal there.
And now he's back out on the apron. He does it again.
And he's toast. Not this.
That's got to be it. Randy Orton, how about that finishing move?
Got out of the way of that one.
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one. And it's Jey Uso getting out of that one.